If you're looking for a crochet stitch that's smooth and stretchy and has lots of drape, check out the extended single crochet. This is all you need to do. You insert your hook, yarn over, pull up a loop, yarn over and pull through one loop, yarn over and pull through two.